broken glass and holes. Gunfire? Never seen bullet holes before. Looks like it. Let's see, I'm there. Chemical research lab. I managed to wander my way all the way to it.
We won't be getting through today. Let's come back another lifetime, eh? Monkey?
Oh, shut up. Emergency door. Very sturdy. I have a feeling this door only opens if something is terribly wrong. I think a gas leak is terribly wrong, but you insist that it's not. They're part of the process. They're taking me, sealing me inside so that the virus can grow. I already read this. Turn off the gas somehow. Where'd I go? I just went into a door. Huh. Seems safe enough. Nitrogen. Pretty sure it's just a compound of nitrogen, but... oh well. I'm sure all the chemistry doodads can fix that. Same thing. Doesn't work. And I don't like the ambiance here. Like someone wanted to make sure whatever was on that computer remained a mystery. Yep, it's broken. Hmm. It's rusted shut. Wait a minute. Iodine. Find another way in. Some weathered newspaper clippings from 1999. They're difficult to read, but seem to be about some disease spreading around the local population. Some notes of a strange chemical formula. Complex medical compounds is not one of my strong points, I'm afraid. Same here. Let's try throwing this chair at that shelf. Alright, I don't think that shelf is supposed to collapse. It is a year 2000 calendar with 3rd of March marked. Huh.
All these drugs, there's bound to be a big old needle at the end of this. That'd be enough to put any man off. No shame in that. You don't want to catch anything. One virus is enough for anybody.
Yeah, I'm not scared of needles. Ah, there's two of them! Ah, hello, sexy! Having trouble. Not anymore. Okay. Where the fuck do I need to go? Let's see. I need to get into the very back room of the examination area. I believe that's where I was at. Let's go back into the chemical laboratory then. The pipe is full of holes they can gas into. Must be a way to fix it. Yes, yes, I know. Shut up, I know! Oh, that works. Take that off somehow. I am.
Take a right turn. Monkey, they're everywhere. Don't go on. Turn around. You'll get us killed.
Well, fuck, they are everywhere. Okay, don't get spotted by the camera. I have no idea what this is. That's the wrong kind of no. Oh great, now what do I have to do?
Look, just wait a minute. Maybe we got off on the wrong foot. You don't have to go through with this. We can be friends. I don't want to die, monkey.
I want you to die, though. Huh? What did I miss? There's a second switch.
Wait. Wait. Be careful. Something's wrong.
Are inefficient workers. Always wear safety goggles when handling hazardous materials. And be sure to store your personal cyanide capsule well away from archaic issue aspirin.
So, why can't I knock this over? I was able to just a moment ago, but it stopped and went back over. That's the emergency door. Emergency security protocols enabled. Enables the final line of archaic security. Designed to protect all remaining human inhabitants at all costs. You wish to engage emergency security? Yes? Yes. Oops. Damn right there's an emergency. Are you telling them? Yes. Good. Did you cause the emergency? No. The emergency, figurative or literal. A figurative emergency might, for example, involve an undersupply of coffee to the vending machines. What the fuck is this? Literal. Excellent. Your scenario matches the required conditions for engagement of the emergency security protocol. I'd like to engage the emergency security? Yes, goddammit. I knew that was too good to be true. The emergency protocol cannot be initiated while you are in an emergency. What kind of emergency protocol is that? Some sort of safety equipment. Container inserted. You can transfer substances in a contained environment. Okay. Seems very convoluted. Thank you. we go.
Please, I could learn to live with this. It might not be so bad. We'd be like roommates. We could take it in turns to drive. Just think about what you're doing.
Termination in 2 minutes.
Oh, I died. Ow. Okay.
Please, I could learn to live with this. It might not be so bad. We'd be like roommates. We could take it in turns to drive. Just think about what you're doing.
Termination in 2 minutes.
I can't see where the fuck I'm going. Substance in tow, I was close to ridding myself of the disease. Once that was done, I hoped I'd be able to contact Turngate Mind, as had my father. I had to know what it was they'd told him to make him give up like that. I had to put an end to this.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking you've got a way to destroy me.
I'm thinking I gotta run. Do you mind, Clarence? God damn it, Clarence! How did I get back here?
Viruses can spread quickly. Avoid all unnecessary bodily fluid exchange.
Where did I go? Where did I enter?
So, here we are, end of the line. No gold watch, no thanks for the laughs, Clarence. Nothing, just a potion and a big fat screw you. Good times.
Fuck you, Clarence. Sulfur. Alright, I'm gonna save on this and then exit this place because I don't think I can get through there quite yet.